to be a different person, just a made-up version, if only for a night. How else could I adventure to places flying cars go, or strum that bloody banjo, or learn how to sword fight? I say the lines and sing the songs, the things the role requires, put on the wig and paint my face, and place myself in her desires. Who should I be? Who could I be? Or I could be a statue, a 40s wartime temptress, 80s punk or princess, though temping in the days. I'll fight through each audition, train hard to be a dancer, then every day get cancer, and twice on matinees. I've fired a gun and flown trapeze, despite my trepidation. I've tried to rap and learned to belt, and felt that joy of nomination. And still I learn. And still I learn. I thought I liked to hide, disguised within the role, but every character is built upon my very soul. So there are roles still out there for which I'd beg and borrow, hoping that tomorrow my agent makes the call. I've musicals to conquer, and roles as yet unwritten, new lovers still unsmitten, for whom I'll give my all. There'll be a day when I'll win out, a role so pure, so plucky, I'll get the nod, not just the nom, it might be fifth time lucky. They'll say my name, I'll read the speech, the one I wrote already. My husband cheers, my parents proudly cry, then finally I'll be ready to be myself. I'm ready, that's who I should be.